Aces.
Are you guys ready?
Lene, who are you talking to?
Our wonderful fans!
Okay. Anyway, let's see what the students were up to this week with the student life video.
Come and move that in my direction.
Hands on each other.
What should we run to?
I wanna follow where she go.
Tell me what you really like.
You and I and nobody else.
That's what I like.
Yeah, won't you, baby?
Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Tell me if you love me or not. Love me or not. Love me.
Looks like the Aces have been pretty busy this week.
Why not? Do you know if it's windy?
I wouldn't know since we're not outside.
Well, Alyssa knows if it's windy.
Then let's go outside with Alyssa to check the weather.
Hi, it's Alyssa with the weekend weather. On Saturday, there is a high of 53 and a low of 30. On Sunday, there is a high of 48 and a low of 34. Have a great weekend, Aces. Now back to Lene and Raina.
Raina, weren't you MCs last weekend?
Yeah, I blocked a ball and passed it out on net.
Well, let's go see what the real scores were with Maverick.
Hello, Maverick here with your weekly sports. On Saturday, 8th grade volleyball lost to Edgerton in two sets. Also on Saturday, junior high boys for cross country did very well. Michael Valeno had a time of 13 minutes and 10 seconds, placed 15th. Landon Hinkle placed 16th, had a time of 13 minutes and 23 seconds. Logan Potter placed 34th and had a time of 15 minutes and 53 seconds. Braden Slattery placed 36th with a time of 16 minutes and 19 seconds. Calvin Leachty placed 40th with a time of 17 minutes and 1 second. For the girls, Alyssa Castilla placed 39th with a time of 22 minutes and 16 seconds. On Tuesday, Hicksville Junior High football lost to Fairview 44-0. Now back to Raina and Lene.
I'm hungry, Lene.
Well, guess what? I'm starving.
Well, we should probably go see what next week's lunch is with Adam.
Hello, it's Adam with your weekly lunch. On Monday, we will have a shredded chicken sandwich, baked beans, carrots, pineapple, Rice Krispie treat, and milk. On Tuesday, we will have spaghetti, garlic bread, snap peas, mandarin oranges, and milk. On Wednesday, we will have nacho chips with cheese, broccoli salad, celery, and oranges with milk. On Thursday, we will have chili with crackers, cauliflower, grapes, chocolate muffin, and milk. On Friday, we will have pizza sticks, tossed salad, bananas, Go-Gurt, and milk.
Lene, I love your shoes and your feet kind of smell, though. And I'm pretty sure it's not part of the essentials.
What? Fine, then let's go see what the essentials are with Kenzie and Elena.
Hey Elena, you got a 0 on your homework because you didn't complete it. But there's a test tomorrow that you can study for and get a good grade.
Hey, Elena,
good job on completing your homework. You got a 100 on it, and don't forget that there's a test tomorrow that you can study for also.
I wonder who had the time of their life this week.
What do you mean?
Birthdays, of course.
Oh, well then let's go see what Kenzie and Elena are doing with birthday selfies.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah?
Do you know what's going on next week?
No, but I'm pretty sure Mallory does with daily announcements.
Hello, Mallory here with your weekly announcements. On Monday, October 22nd, there are going to be picture retakes taking place in the mezzanine. On Wednesday, October 24th, there is going to be a Hicksville Initiative fundraiser held at Buffalo Wild Wings in Fort Wayne. Also, there are stars during home base, so stop talking and read something. On Thursday, October 25th, there is going to be a Student of the Quarter lunch in the mezzanine, and there is step during home base. And finally, on Friday, October 26th, it is the end of the first quarter. Now back to Raina and Lene.
Wait, what?
Like, I have
no body.
Right, you're recording right
now. Go! Oh. First, right.